Welcome to Video Review. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to upload a video for review and how to invite others to start providing feedback. To begin, select Start Review. Then drag and drop your video to this window, or select Browse for File and choose a file from your computer. If you created your video using Camtasia, go to the Share menu, then select Video Review. After you upload your video or image, give it a title, add a deadline, then add a description, which is a great place to point out specific areas of your video to focus on. When finished, click Create Review. With the review created, there are two ways to invite reviewers. The first is to invite reviewers who already have a TechSmith account or are willing to create one. To do this, select Manage Reviewers, then type their email address, followed by a space or comma. Click Add. Once you are done adding reviewers, click Save and Notify. Reviewers receive an email invitation that includes your email address, the title, description, and deadline for your video. The second option for inviting reviewers is designed to be quick and doesn't require a TechSmith account. Select this, then send the link. Anyone with the link can access video review and leave feedback. Now sit back and watch the comments appear. Well, that's all for now. To learn more about video review, check out our additional tutorials. Thanks for watching.